So basically, an NFT stands for non-fungible token.
Uh-huh.
And a non-fungible token is a non-interchangeable unit of data stored on a blockchain that can be sold and traded.
You following this?
Huh.
You know what they should have called NFTs?
What?
Non-fungible toes. I'm gonna go and have a shower.